Off the dribble. Baugh doesn't do that, but she can hit that face-up jumper.
Alex Bentley, step back three is good, and the Sun are on the board. Right down the lane for an easy two.
Help has to be there. You need to understand that Sims is looking to take that shot, not to pass. Once again, Alex Bentley's one of those players, Bob, where...
Jen Lacy getting extended playing time in this first half. Alex Bentley trying to get her game going, and she now has nine quickly in this game, and the Sun pushing it quickly. Gray to Farris. Good look. Bentley in the three. It's good. Paris has 6 points to go along with five rebounds. Bentley a quick two. Her foot on the line. Dodges that mistake. The Sun get it back. Bentley no look. Farris a three. It's good. That time she's behind the line, and that time completes a beautifully executed fast break.
Watching Tulsa tonight, you can see why they were so good and effective when they had Skylar Diggins, another guard who can score and dribble penetrate. And there's a guard who can score right there.
5.5 to go in the third quarter. Bentley working on the big ball, shoots over her, and she swishes it through. 6:21 remaining.
Baugh's been really good, really efficient with that face-up jumper today.
Bentley pulls back, and Bentley swishes it through from the baseline on the left side.